Now, more breaking news this evening. A U.S. appeals court temporarily blocks President Biden's student loan forgiveness program.
Yeah, the court siding with six Republican-led states, which requested the plan be halted while they seek an injunction to block it altogether. Earlier today, President Biden touted the plan during an event at Delaware State University, saying that 22 million Americans have already signed up.